Thank you for joining me for a very special edition of an unboxing video. I have in front of me a box subscription type that I've been part of for about a good year. Has ups and downs. This is Retro Game Treasures box. Cost you $35 a month for the base price, plus shipping, so about $42 total. And let's unbox this thing together and see if we got any treasures. Before we begin, a little bit about what might be in the box. I've went ahead and added all the systems that I currently own that are retro type based, talking Nintendo, Super Nintendo. I've got Gameboy, Gameboy Color, Gameboy Advance, Sega CD, Xbox, PlayStation 2, original PlayStation as well. So those are the possible categories that this could include. Now, when you do this subscription base, they allow you to pick out each individual one, a console you own, and also pick categories that you like in your games. Like if you want sports titles, action titles, simulation, there's a lot of different categories you can pick. Now, I left it completely open this month. This is the first month that I have allowed them to basically hand select whatever they want. So without any further ado, let's get into this box. Okay. First note, the box design is really, really nice. I like this, actually. Okay. Here goes nothing. Packed nicely. All right. Another thing to add, it's very light. Hoping it's not a mess of Game Boy games, unless it's something good. First game is a Super Nintendo game. Super Star Wars. I never owned Star Wars games, but I do believe there this has to have some value to it. I'm gonna somewhere on here calculate the value of this entire box piece by piece and maybe even put some gameplay on each individual game that I'll edit out or edit in later. I'm a decent pickup, you know. I'm not gonna say this is something bad. It's Star Wars, you know? Another piece of packing. Oh, it is light. The reason it's light is I think it only has three games. Next one's a Nintendo game. Okay. Talk about Yoshi. Honestly, I wanted to pick this up because Nintendo is what I've been collecting here recently. If you've seen any of the other videos that I have, but Nintendo, they have so many titles that I do not have. At the moment, I have about 102 Nintendo games, and this is gonna make it 103. So I am in the infancy, the beginning stages of collecting them all, but I'll eventually get there. So, and I know for a fact, I wanted to make sure I didn't already have it, but I don't have it. So I'm actually pleased with that and the Super Star Wars. Let's go into what feels to be the final game. It is a sealed game. It is a PlayStation 2 game. We're going to go with Major League Baseball 2K12. Normally don't put sports games on there because they're a dime a dozen. You can find them anywhere. But I can't be disappointed. I got two pretty decent games. And of course, somewhere on here is going to have the ticker that's going to tell you the total to see if I made my $42, because that's how much it is with shipping. Based on those two games and this, I'm confident, but that ticker right there is probably telling me otherwise. Either way, month was decent. I might keep him around for another month, or two, or three. I might just forget to cancel. Well, that was my Retro Game Treasures box for the month. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to give a like and check out some of my other videos. I do series with mystery boxes. Try to upload at least 2 videos per week. So if you want to subscribe to see more, other series that I have are revolved around my game store pickups. Go over some of those and even some reviews as well. So look forward to hopefully seeing you on the next one.
Peace.
If you have any questions on, I guess I'm just kind of rambling at this point.
And I'm just saying, hey, comment. Why don't you comment?
Why don't you go ahead and subscribe? Or hit like. I'm likable, aren't I?
Oh, it's not a picture.
Well, I hope you liked it. Yeah.
Absolutely.
This is going to go in that blooper section on the end. That's the retro game. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it going. I'm gonna get this. I promise. I'm not gonna move it.
There's many uses for this box. Chin strap. Where is the hat? You can pick. Choice is yours.
You have plugged this. Shit, no, because it's not true.
Okay, smarty pants.
In case you're interested, retrogametreasures.com.
Not a sponsor.